CBS, The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers and update teased that Eric was extremely angry after finding out his wife had been cheating on him all this time without hesitation. Eric will decide to stop his marriage to Quinn was immediate. This is also when Quinn was forced to leave the Forrester mansion for good and disappear from his life for good. Beat Me fans know that Eric is not a bad man. He once accepted to forgive Quinn and bring her back to his side. He even protects her and speak well of her in front of others. Honestly, no one understands each other better than their husbands, so we can imagine how Eric handled the previous situation. Although Quinn has made a lot of mistakes, Eric has learned to trust her and give her a chance to correct her mistakes. He believes that mutual trust is the key to the lasting marriage, but it seems the more you hope, the more you will be disappointed. Quinn made mistake after mistake with little to no remorse. Eric did a great job of doing what he thought was right, but Quinn always seemed to find a way to quell his expectations of her. It was thought that they would overcome all difficulties and barriers together to protect this marriage forever, but it seems that every time, someone or something affects and hinders their efforts. Paris once gave Quinn the sincere advice to confess all her sins to Eric in order to ask for forgiveness, but in the end, she didn't. Quinn believes that this time Eric will not easily accept to forgive her. Her fear might not be right, because if Eric finds out the truth about Quarter, it is certain that their marriage will also end. If it does happen, it's understandable because Eric can trust that his decision will be good for both of them. Even if Eric goes on to forgive Quinn one more time, there's a good chance there will be another and another and so on, which means that Quinn may well have one chance after another, correcting mistakes, etc. Like this, it will be known when Quinn will stop making mistakes. Eric could accept that, but he wouldn't want to and move on with his life without Quinn by his side. Therefore, Eric will definitely choose to divorce Quinn because of her latest betrayal with Carter. The only reason Eric was able to let go of Quinn's past mistakes and continue living a peaceful, happy life together once again was her loyalty. But the most important thing is that the two of them are still together and they love each other. Eric was full of praise for Quinn for his sincerity and loyalty to her husband, but he was about to find out that Quinn had betrayed him to a close friend as well. It was hard to believe that Eric would accept to forgive Quinn again. After many times promising she would never make the same mistake again, she finally broke her promise to her husband. After all, this could be a chance for Quinn's marriage to end. But there's a different direction if Eric gives Quinn another chance, as well if the two can't live without each other.